I'm equally good at maths and biology. How? Because I study commerce. I know neither maths nor bio. That's equanimity. You are in the commerce section. So how do you pass in front of the maths section? Nonchalantly. How do you pass in front of the bio section? Pretty indifferently. Not bothered. That's equanimity. My section is somewhere else. I belong there. I have no interest here. So that's equanimity. If you want to practice equanimity by experiencing heat and cold in a similar way, you'd only be mastering hypocrisy. That's what you would practice. How not to display reactions when experiencing heat and when experiencing cold. Because the experience is there. All that you can win over is your reaction. The manifestation of your reaction, that you can stop. But the fact is, heat still means a lot to you. That's why you went to experience heat. Cold still means a lot to you. Why the hell do you have so much time available to experience this and that and then say neither of them mean anything to me? Why are you not found busy with your own section? You should be found there, right? And that's equanimity.